Hey guys, how you doing? This is Drew Adams from Maverik Lacrosse. I'm here today at lax.com. I'm gonna show you guys an off-season drill that I've been doing for a few years. Helps me get ready for the season. It doesn't really have a name to it. It's a little different than your traditional goalie drill. A lot of drills are focused on, you know, positioning, footwork, fundamentals. This drill is strictly focused on keeping the ball out of the net, your reaction speed, and just being athletic. And the first thing I'll do is I'll get down on my stomach, all right? As the thrower says up, I'm turning, I'm reacting to the ball as it comes in. You know, you probably go 5 to 10 balls, depending on how you feel, and get right through. So we'll do a couple here, full speed, so you guys can see how it's done. All right, guys, so the three main things this does. It helps your speed, helps your endurance, and helps your reaction time. First and foremost, your reaction time. You know, when you're getting up, you're getting into a stance real quickly, ball on the way, helps you react to it. It stops your mind from thinking about position, anything like that. You rely on being a good athlete to stop the ball. Secondly is speed, all right? When you turn, you get up quick, back down quick. It helps your footwork, it helps your body get used to moving to spots quickly. And then lastly is endurance. You know, depending on how long you do it for, whether it be 5 balls, 10 balls, 20 balls, you know, it builds up endurance. Getting up and down quick is important. You know, you'll see shots like this in the fourth quarter of a game. When you're a little bit more tired, this will get you ready for that. I'm here to show you guys a custom strung head. I strung this bad boy up yesterday. It's on the new base head that we have coming out this year. Just wanted to point out a couple key features that I use when I string my heads. First and foremost is a tight sidewall. I like my sidewalls nice and tight. The reason for this is so when the head gets broken in, you see a lot of shots at practice during games, the pocket of the stick will break in, the sidewalls will stay tight. This will allow you to create a nice channel. You know, this is super important. You make a lot of different saves. You want the ball to be able to channel right into your pocket. So when you go to clear, you get it up, you know, up and out nice and quick. So super tight sidewalls, very important for me. Towards the top of the head, we have plenty of options here for stringing holes. Again, I like the mesh really super tight up against the plastic. When I throw, I don't like to feel the plastic against the ball. That also has to do with the way I put my shooting strings. I've experimented with shooting strings throughout the years. I've had these, I've had different numbers. What I've been working with the past few years is just 3 straight across, hockey laces, strung up. You know, if the pocket breaks in like I like it to, nice and deep, tight sidewalls, 3 shooting strings across, it really just, you know, creates a nice outlet for clean passes. Stay tuned to lax.com for your chance to win this custom strung base set.